Hi, my name is Feife Otske-Frederick. I'm a first year pharmacy student and I'm currently running for VP International at RG Union. I have a passion for student politics and the well-being of international students. I've been able to work with so many international students from different nationalities over my past year at RGU. When students come into the UK, they face many challenges. These challenges include financial challenges, social challenges, and also cultural differences. So I've put down a 7-point agenda to make sure that all these challenges are actually tackled. I've named my 7-point agenda Visions. So V means to value the opinions of international students across the university. I means that I aim to bring international student interests to the forefront of the university. S means sorting out accommodation. For a long time, international students have had problems actually sorting out private accommodation. Therefore, I work very hard to increase the number of spaces that international students get. So I'm aware of the situation that happened at RGU, and I aim to actually improve on international students' well-being and increase their leadership roles, increase their participation in the university's union, and also to increase their activation in sports. O means that during the holiday period, I will organize cultural events for students that do not travel back home. So I aim to look at this particular set of people that do not go back home and find a way to organize events for them. So N means National Union of Students. National Union of Students is actually doing a campaign for opposing visa restriction and not higher tuition fee. So it's about time we put a cap to very high school fees and improve that. Okay, my last point is S. S means I want to support the International College at Robogodo University and increase their transition and integration into the university. So I believe and I hope that we'll do a very good job, and this cannot be achieved without your support. So vote Freddy, vote new leader, new visions, new direction. Thank you.